What tools do you think Satan will use to destroy the young people of today? He will use rebellion and violence. So let's look at punk rock today, and let's look what this musical form is doing to our kids.